Hey guys, hope you are doing fine. My name is Peter. Today we are at Coricious Beach Apartment. We are doing some shooting here. This is penthouse from Coricious Beach Apartment. It's good, it has a good view. This is our most expensive room in this hotel. So I'm with my friend there. But the name is...
Hi. It was a Karuga.
He's doing some light setup. So we are using these two guys here to create light. So outside here we have some natural light coming out from the window. This natural light from the sea view. So we'll be shooting the pictures and the video for a certain vlogger from this hotel, and then pictures for the hotel to upload on your website so that you can attract more clients. So today, this is the second time I'm doing a commercial shoot. So hope it will be well. We are having some small equipment. That's why I usually say that equipment does not matter. So we have only two lights here. We try to be creative, my friend here, so that you can come up with something good. Hope you follow up the behind the scenes and you'll be inspired. So, peace out. Keep watching. So here we have some lights. Two of them. I guess I've talked about them. So I also have a 50mm, though I didn't use it because I wanted to get the wide angles of the room. So again, we are having this. My microphones. Use it to do the video for the vlogger. So that is it. The equipment that we had. From here we get the kitchen area. So this is a kitchen area, the fridge. I love the colors. You see the red tiles, the way they look good. The lights, they are a bit warm, so that's something that makes me love the lights. You can see in front of me the way the yellow lights are making the walls to shine, so the place doesn't look boring. Look at the ceiling, the art of decor in this house. The spacing, so here it's like kind of a serving desk, two serving desks here, a lot of space. So maybe you are serving your guests or family here. So you have something like a bar tower. You can serve here up or you can serve here down. So also we got some kind of very genuine steel, so it's not so easy to rust, bearing in mind the temperature of Mombasa, the salty water. So on this side, we have our equipment there. So these are two lights. This is my tripod stand. So this is my bag. This is my condenser for that light over there. So here we have our dining desk. So guys, sorry, we have not cleaned our stuff here, but just to show you the idea. So we also got the sunflower. So the seeds are the scented, the leaves. So here we got the couches. So for these couches, I think you can adjust them. You can adjust them. So basically it's very nice place to be. So here we've got my assistant here by the name Zach. So TV, I guess he's watching something. He's watching something over here. So then we can see the decor there, some portraits. That's a portrait of a fish, portrait of a black and red fish. Another one there. So we have one window here, bringing some ambient light inside. So we have got the doors there. So my guy is here. One guy is powered on. So this one is triopod. This one I use it to take pictures. Here we have a microphone. This is a boom mic. So then here we have some wireless microphone. This is a wireless transmitter. This one, it's kind of like a boom mic used for performances. So here is my guy, 50mm. So here you have the wireless mic, its batteries, the casing there. So basically that is it. So here we have one window, one bringing more ambient light, the second one here. We have the third one over there, but we are shooting, we close that one, this one. We only use this one to bring in light. So we also have the last one here, I guess I've talked about it. So from this corner, so this is the view of the room from this corner. So it's kind of too much space here. So you have some state of art couches here. You can adjust them. This is the original leather. This is an original leather. Yeah. So again, here we have original wood. And this thing is very pretty much heavy. Then we have a kind of soft mat here, this red one. I love the way they have chosen to use a red mat, and that red car over there.
Then we have one here. As you're approaching the dining area, we have a mat here, and we have another one here. So again, the way they have chosen their dining area, they have chosen an original wood, African wood. Everything here is wood, except this kitchen area, they have used the tiling. So a bit of original steel here from Bosk. So then here they have a wood here. So this is the hallway of the penthouse where you can take some good pictures. You're also getting a good view of the beach from the top of the penthouse. So you can see the palm trees, the sea. Also you can see a good view of the Xanas Hotel. We shot this with iPhone. You can see the color print is very good compared even to my main camera. So you try to zoom in to the beach and zoom out, you're also getting a good quality video. So these are a good place to come and enjoy yourself, to hang around to with the sea breeze, enjoying yourself, doing some good work here. So these are good place. So at the advantage, the view you are getting from the sea and the fresh air and the cool breeze. So guys, this is about it. Let's see each other on the next video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.